Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 1. Got that Voldemort hype? Okay, quicker we start it, the quicker we can finish. Dementors. Wingardium Leviosa.
These are dark times. Our world has faced no greater threat than it does today. There have been disappearances, murders, but I say this, your ministry remains strong. We will keep the people safe.
I believe you know our guest, Miss Charity Burbage, lover of muggles and all their ways.
Enough, Nagini.
What news?
The Order has learned that we have infiltrated the Ministry. They are moving him tonight. There have been too many mistakes where Harry Potter is concerned. Tonight, I will kill Harry Potter in person.
Everybody ready?
Once we get to the burrow, you'll be safe.
And if anyone attacks us on the way, with us all disguised as you, Death Eaters will never know who the real one is.
Hold tight, Harry!
Nope, we got the Harry Potter entourage.
Look out!
Whoa! Expecting this.
Hold tight, Harry.
Spooky goat. How do I aim down the scope?
Don't worry, Harry.
Those clouds are pretty cool. I give them that. Oh man, GTA Potter. Are there bad guys? How is this like not on the news? Like how are people seeing like people flying in on brooms? Oh man. Be awesome. Oh, it'd be awesome if he just like crashed into that guy's windshield. Stupefy.
Oh, super fast!
Man down.
There's more of them behind us.
Stupid.
I don't remember there being this many in the movie.
Watch out, there's more of them!
Stupid fly!
There! In front of us! Oh. You bugger me!
I don't remember downloading GTA. Oh, that's the remaster. I can play that.
Hurry! What's happening? Where have they gone?
I don't know!
What is it, Harry? Are you all right? Harry!
It's him!
Who, Harry?
It's Voldemort!
Imhotep! Damn, he's a badass. He doesn't need a broom or anything.
Stupid
fuck. Fucking Superman. Oh shit. Where'd Superman go? It's more like General Zod.
No!
Hagrid!
He's coming round. Harry. Harry, are you all right?
What? Where am I? Where's Hagrid? What about Voldemort?
It's all right, Harry. Hagrid's fine. And the Order's put protective charms on the burrow. We're safe. For now.
God, I shouldn't be here. I'm putting everyone in danger.
Careful! You can't rush after what you've been through.
Besides, we can't go anywhere till after the wedding.
What wedding?
Bill and Fleur. We would have told you, but you've been sort of unconscious. You'd better get ready, mate.
You can't expect him to go to the wedding like this. Just take your time, Harry. Make sure you're all right.
Ron's right. If I can't go to a wedding, how am I supposed to find the other Horcruxes? Dumbledore's gone. We have to finish what he started. We have to destroy Voldemort.
I've been wondering. Voldemort, you know who, hid his soul in Horcruxes, right? And two have been destroyed, right? Do you think he knows that part of him is dead?
I don't care. Let's just find the other four and destroy what remains.
Can we talk about this later, please? We shouldn't spoil Bill and Fleur's big day.
Achievement? Damn, look. I'm a badass.
Blimey! Seems Looney runs in the jeans.
Who is that?
Luna's father, Xenophilius. We should say hello. He supported Harry all through the summer when the Prophet's been ignoring the truth. Besides, it might be the last chance we get to speak to Luna. It's strange, thinking everyone will be back at Hogwarts without us.
Wait, where'd Emma Watson go? God damn it. What does that do?
Have we met before? I'm sure I recognize you.
No, I don't remember you at all.
Are you sure? Most people say I'm very memorable.
Which is why I remember that I haven't met you.
Are you from Beauxbatons?
I have studied there. I do not come from there.
There she is.
Hey, Hermione.
Let's find Mr. Lovegood.
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 How far can we go? Can we go into the forest?
Hey, Hermione.
Let's find Mr. Lovegood.
No, get back here.
Hey, Hermione.
Let's find Mr. Lovegood.
Ron?
I hope Luna's dad doesn't start trying to tell us about crumple-horn snorkacks or nargles. I've had enough batty people with Aunt Muriel here.
What happened to Hagrid? I saw him fall.
He's okay. He landed in our pond. Must have given
Harry,
Fisher
put your wand down.
Having a half-giant crash into this.
How do you think the Death Eaters found out I was coming?
Some of the Order think we've been betrayed. Someone telling you-know-who what we're doing.
Hey, Hermione.
Let's find Mr. Lovegood.
Are you sure it's all right? Everyone being here...
Let's find Mr. Lovegood.
Hey, Hermione.
Let's find Mr. Lovegood.
Hey, Hermione.
Let's find Mr. Lovegood.
Hey, Hermione. Okay, let's find Mr. Lovegood.
Where is the wedding? Hey, Hermione.
Let's find Mr. Lovegood.
Oh man, I can't walk. Slow motion walking. Oh my god, can I please run?
I know. How are your two getting on?
Oh, just fine.
Hey, Mr.
Hello,
Lovegood.
Mr. Lovegood.
Ah, I trust you know, Mr. Potter, that we at the Quibbler fully supported Dumbledore during his lifetime, and in his death, support you just as fully.
Thanks. Is Luna with you?
She lingered in that charming little garden. Such a glorious infestation of gnomes. Or, to give them their correct name, the Gernumbly Gardensi. You might want to congratulate Mr. Weasley on them. He was looking for you just now.
Thanks. Yeah, I will.
Mr. Lovegood.
Hey, Hermione.
Let's find Mr. Weasley.
Let's find Mr. Lovegood. Let's find Mr.
Hey,
Weasley.
Hey, Hermione.
Let's find Mr. Weasley.
Hey, Hermione.
Let's find Mr. Weasley.
Hey, Hermione.
Let's find Mr. Weasley.
Oh my god, Harry Potter, please. There's no run button.
Where do we even start to look for the Horcruxes? We don't even know what they look like.
The real
friend of mine.
There we go. No running in weddings. Any secrets in here? Nope. Hermione, come into my love shack. Where'd she go?
Mr. Weasley, did you want to speak to us?
Ah, yes. Yes, I did. You see, it turns out that Dumbledore left you things in his will.
Huh. All of us?
Yes. To you, Ron, he left his
Dumbledore's dead?
To Hermione,
just kidding.
His copy of the tales of Beedle the Bard. And to you, Harry, he left the snitch you caught in your first Quidditch match. He also left you the sword of Godric Gryffindor. But the Ministry is insisting the sword wasn't Dumbledore's to give away. Not that it matters, because no one can find the sword anyway.
Did he say what these were for?
I'm afraid he didn't. Now, why don't you pop those up to your rooms and come down to the party? We have a wedding to celebrate, don't we?
My mum used to read me the tales of Beedle the Bard.
How are children's stories supposed to help us find the Horcruxes?
Dunno. Maybe Dumbledore just wanted to cheer us up.
Do you think all these things are a clue?
There's supposed to be fireworks before the wedding.
The Ministry has fallen. The Minister of Magic is dead. They are coming.
Yeah, they're like blowing up that tent. Here we go. Gears of War, Harry Potter.
Stupefy!
Headshot! Yeah!
Stupefy!
I don't need cover. I don't need cover. I'll shoot him in the face like that. And get a gamer score for it.
Stupefy!
Death user attacking. Get to the wedding tent to make sure everyone is okay. Wait, where is it? Hey, Hermione.
We have to stop them.
Harry, we need to leave.
We'll just go this way. Good, it tells me where to go.
Potato!
Potato! I wish I could melee them. Impedimenta. Press RT. How come Harry Potter doesn't use that spell that, like, kills them? Probably gonna have to fight them all the time if we just use that spell. Kill all these people. Okay.
Where are we?
We're in London. Shaftesbury Avenue. We need to change. Here, I packed some things in case of emergency.
You reckon any of the people here could be Death Eaters?
How would the Death Eaters know we were here?
They've known where we were every other time. The Muggle News is full of natural disasters. We know what that really means, though. Death Eaters.
I brought your visibility cloak, Harry. I thought it would be useful.
You think everyone's all right? The wedding?
Most of the Order was there. They'll look after everyone. Do you really think there could be Death Eaters here?
Best to be sure. Isn't it?
Who do you think looks suspicious?
I don't know. What about that bloke in the newspapers?
He looks a bit shifty. Face.
Who do you think looks suspicious?
If you use your cloak, you should be able to get close to people and check them out.
Hey, Hermione.
Who do you think looks suspicious?
Death Eaters look down on Muggles. So they don't normally know much about them.
Ah. Was it sneaky time?
You think everyone's all right?
I was reading that in the paper. It said they were causing problems. Been so jumpy since strange storms.
It's colder than yesterday. Maybe I should have bought that new coat, the one they showed to me.
Wait, where's Ron and Hermione? Okay, we're going the wrong way. God damn it. Who discovered me?
You think everyone's all right? The wedding?
Most of the Order was there. They'll look after them.
You think we could get away with doing that? I'm more concerned about what's happening.
You have discovered, try again.
You think everyone's all right?
Okay, we're going this way.
I was reading that in the paper.
What the hell?
You think everyone's all right? The wedding.
Most of you.
Is that what you really think?
I'm not sure. What?
You think we could get away with doing that?
I went over there the other day.
I came across that recipe. It's gorgeous.
And is it behind the defense there? Oh,
get this issue! Get this issue!
jeans are a bit tight.
Oh. Well, I am so sorry. Next time, why don't you pack your own jeans?
I didn't know we were coming, did I? I never was any good at divination.
It doesn't take divination. It's about planning. We'll need to plan if we're to get through this.
Surprise!
The newspaper salesman is a muggle.
Yeah, well, we can't be too careful. What about that woman over there? Did you check her out?
Oh my god, more? This is what we call filler.
And then I said to him, oh, why?
She's not a dater.
Oh, no. Am I in the wrong hallway? Or alleyway, not hallway.
You think Harry's still got the trace on him? Maybe that's how the Death Eaters keep finding us.
The trace breaks when you turn 17. And Harry's not been near any Death Eaters for them to try and put it back on.
Well, something's giving away where we are.
The woman with the sign is a muggle too.
Looks like we've lost those Death Eaters then.
Thank God. Can we walk around freely now? Now let's go to the club.
Where do we go from here? The Leaky Cauldron?
Too dangerous. If Voldemort's taken over the Ministry, none of the old places are safe. Let's sit over there. We can work out what to do next.
What do you think, Harry? Harry?
He's got a gun!
Idiots!
Watch out!
We can do this! Use the tables as cover! This is getting crazy!
Stupid idiots!
Take
fire. Are there any more?
How do they keep finding us?
We need to apparate away from here.
Yeah, but where can we go?
And they're just throwing achievements at me.
Grim old place. Didn't expect to come here again. You think it's safe? Wait.
No!
What was that?
It must be one of the jinxes the Order used to protect the house.
I didn't think Death Eaters could get into Grimmauld Place.
No, but then they weren't supposed to know we were moving Harry either.
Look, about the wedding, the others will let us know they're safe. And they're going to be safer now we're not there. It's us they're after. Are you sure the Death Eaters don't know we're here? Then why would they...
It's Beetlejuice's house.
I don't know. They must have followed us somehow.
I'm going to go upstairs. We're gonna go downstairs? Where are we going? I guess I was going the right way. I thought that was like a secret. Oh no, we're gonna go down here. Pushing it. Okay, now what? Petrificus Totalus. What is going on? Why am I in first person mode?
Ow! Petrificus Totalus! Petrificus Totalus! Petrificus!
Petrificus!
Ow! Petrificus Totalus! Petrificus!
Oh my god, more? I tried to throw my damn potion. Oh, let me throw my potion. Where's Hermione? Help me.
Petrificus Totalus! Petrificus Totalus! Petrificus Totalus! Petrificus Totalus!
Petrificus Totalus!
Petrificus Totalus!
Yeah, I don't find anything. Did I just go back up the stairs?
Petrificus Totalus!
Hermione.
We should be quiet. We don't know what else is here.
Do you think so, too?
Keep people out. But let's check to be sure. We don't want any nasty surprises.
I must have hit something to make it go into first person mode. Shoot them! Oh my god. What is going on? I don't believe in fairies.
Do you think someone's here?
Protective spells the Order cast should keep people out.
Please, no more. No more fairies.
Bloodstrikers!
R-A-B.
R-A-B. Those were the initials in the fake Horcrux. The one I found with Dumbledore. Regulus Arcturus Black.
Sirius' brother.
He must have taken the real Horcrux.
Piece of Voldemort's soul.
But how do we find it?
Creature. I wouldn't trust that house elf as far as I could throw Hagrid.
Creature used to live in the kitchen downstairs. I bet he's still there.
Creature. Regulus owned a locket, didn't he? Where is it?
Creature doesn't know.
But did you see it?
Creature does not talk to mudbloods. Creature does not betray his master, Regulus Black.
I'm your master now, Creature. What did Regulus tell you to do with the locket?
destroy it. It was his last order to Creature, but no matter how Creature tried, he could not. Creature betrayed his master. Creature could not destroy the locket.
And what happened to it? What happened?
It's no use, Harry. He's used to being shouted at. He'll have to think of something else.
Beat him over the head with the wand.
Here, Creature. I want you to have this. We want to finish what Master Regulus started. We want to destroy the real locket.
Mundungus! Mundungus Fletcher. He took the locket.
Creature, I want you to find him. Please, find Mundungus. Hey, Hermione.
Let's check the house. Make sure it's safe.
Hey, Hermione.
Let's check the house. Make sure it's safe.
Hey, Hermione.
Make sure it's safe.
You think Mundungus has the locket?
If it's not nailed down, Mundungus will try and take it. Bet he'd sell this house if he got half the chance.
It's getting cold in here. Am I doing it?
That.
The hell just happened?
Get off me!
Harry Potter!
He's coming!
As requested, Creature, return to sleep. Mundungus Fletcher.
And Dobby was trying.
Climbing ourselves off.
Petrificus Totalus! Petrificus Totalus!
Get these ourselves off me!
You took a locket from here. Where is it?
Why? Is it valuable?
You've still got it?
No. He's worried he should have got more money for it.
This ministry egg made me sell it. Practically stole it, she did. Umbridge, I think her name was.
Umbridge?
Yeah. And now I've told you what you want. You can leave me out of this.
Umbridge is big at the ministry again. Hardly leaves the place.
Then we'll have to find a way in. That locket is the only Horcrux we know about. We have to get it.
You do realize, don't you, that there's probably no more dangerous place in the whole world for us to be?
Miney's right, mate. They'll be on the lookout for us.
Can you think of another way?
We'll have to do some reconnaissance trips to work out the safest way to get inside.
No! That means sneaking around. Please, no sneaky. Which one hurts them? I guess stupefy. Do I have no health in this game?
Thank you. Thanks from all of us.
Dirty muggles. I didn't put it easy, I put it medium, right? Did I put it on easy? Oh well. I mean, I could run through it. Oh god. Nope, this is medium. Tracking. Just follow the lights. I need to take cover right now. Not there. Shit! Can I, like, increase my spells? No. I know, where's the sniper rifle? Okay, now we gotta play for real right now. There's like no cover. What the hell? There we go. Gotta use that cover.
Stupefy!
Level 6 hype?
Stupefy!
The hell's this? Oh my god!
Stupefy!
Find the sniper rifle. Wish I could get it. Like Dementors. Tap and hold. Tap then hold LB. Expecto Patronum. How do I kill them?
Thank you.
through the gate. I think. It's pinned to my scrotum. What can I do wield once?
Thank you so much.
How do I shoot him in the face? Oh, you're a good guy. Confundo. Confundo? Confundo? It is confusing. Let's just shoot him.
Stupefy!
I guess they won't talk to me. Oh, what's up here? There's a party at. We're missing a muggle. Okay. Something tells me this is going to be a sneaking mission. Nothing's happening. Oh god, it's Dark Souls. The hell do I do? Fire bad. This is like Monster Hunter stuff. Fuck. You can knife him? Desolation of Smaug. Of Smaug. I haven't seen the movie yet. I don't know how to say it. Dragon Doge, much fire, such spikes.
The entrance to the ministry is disguised as public toilets. It's through there on the main road. But there's bound to be a guard. We can't apparate in.
But we can't just walk in. They'd recognize us.
The Horcrux is in there. We have to find a way in.
Well, then we'll have to find a way to disguise ourselves.
Yeah, I haven't seen them yet. I'm waiting for the last one to come out so I can just watch them all in a row. Wait, where'd he go? Is that him over there? Get the juice. Need cover. Hope this car doesn't blow up.
Stupid bomb.
Looks like a Sith. Oh my god. I got demented. I got the juice. Shoot him. He's running around like crazy. Gotta go fast.
Thank you.
dressed in black. Is that him?
Stupid bar! Okay, this music needs to like calm down for a little bit. That music was like trolling us.
Flush ourselves in?
Apparently so.
That's bloody disgusting.
Just pull the chain.
So better be a magical toilet.
Whoa!
Blimey. There are enough Death Eaters. Don't fancy being spotted by this lot.
Yeah.
Damn, that's a big wanted post there.
To report you two.
Of course he doesn't. We'll both come.
Sorry, mate. We'll find you when we can. You find Umbridge. She's on level one.
Yo-yo. Looks like a bad, like, Tron level.
more sneaking. Whoops! Whew. They got their blind. Expulso. Done it now. Oh my god. What the hell was that? Oh my god. One of six offices? This sucks. Okay, just do. Hey, nobody's here. I got jukes. Where am I supposed to go?
The department has to do something, don't they?
Come to the
shit. I'll take it. Five out of five, almost there. Did I finally get to kill people with my magic stick? Nope, still sneaking.
said, get moving.
That guy's got a pointy hat. Can't see me. There you can. He's got special eyes. Oh my god, they don't stop spawning. Excuse me.
Yes, yes, we shall have to investigate whether he too is a Muggle-born imposter, working at the heart of the Ministry and helping other Muggle-borns infiltrate his department. Still, hardly a job for pure wizarding blood. You are Muggle-born, admitted, Mrs. Catamole. You stole.
That was awesome. Oh, she's still alive. I'm out of mana.
Side.
She dead yet? I wish I could like headshot him. There we go.
Survive a Dementor's kiss, Potter.
I'm already taken.
Hurry! Expecto Patronum!
We heard there was trouble. We knew it would be you.
Cast 4 points, Harry. Only you can see it.
Save me. I feel like stupefied does like the most damage. This looks like a secret. Maybe if I fiddle with it. Yeah, stroke it. Blasted in the face.
Ah.
She knew what these spells did. Get him, Ron. Sick him, Ray. Ah, he's dead. No, he's good. Excuse me. Excuse me. This place is huge. See you next. We made it.
So far, so good, eh? Rather enjoying this.
Are you all right, Harry?
I can feel it. It's like the Horcrux. Ah!
Take cover. You spell unlocked. Expelliarmus. Hermione. This is the sniper spell. Supposed to just run, maybe? No, I don't think so.
Stupefy.
Two shots and they die. In the movie, he just hits one.
Seal
the exits! No! Ah! No! Ah! No! Ah! Arr.